help Hippo better than learning from Wikipedia. Our previous tutorial provided a mnemonic to learn the substrates of the citric acid cycle. City access is the only key to suck a sucky few more orphan cities. This tutorial explains how to guess the enzyme name based on the name of the substrate that is near that enzyme. We will do this in four parts. Part 1, you make citrate of the citric acid cycle with citrate synthase. Part 2, the next two do too. This means that the next two enzymes do two steps each. Aconitase does two steps. It first makes and second breaks cis-aconitate. Next, isocitrate dehydrogenase is the second enzyme that does two steps. Like the remainder of the enzymes, isocitrate dehydrogenase is named after the first thing before its arrow, isocitrate. So this enzyme is the only key two. Part 3, more names before the arrow. Now it's easier. The remainder of the steps are named based on what is before the arrow. What enzyme does this step? Before the arrow is alpha-ketoglutarate, so the enzyme should be alpha-ketoglutarate dehydrogenase. What enzyme does this step? Before the arrow is succinyl-CoA, so the enzyme should be succinyl-CoA synthetase. This continues for more enzymes. Suck E, few more. Orphan really is an orphan, because orphan does not name an enzyme. In fact, there are no citric acid cycle enzymes that start with O, either for orphan or for only. What should be the orphan arrow is actually named after citrate of the citric acid cycle, and only is named by the second of those enzymes that do two steps, isocitrate dehydrogenase. Pause and review. And visit helphippo.com for more tutorial videos and flashcards. Our next tutorial in our biochemistry playlist will cover more cellular metabolism details. Help Hippo, better than learning from Wikipedia.